Right, hello everyone, and welcome back to the Escapists. As you can see, I've played together an awful lot. Got a lot to show for it, but we're not quite ready for the escape attempt yet. Need another crowbar, and need a file to get through that vent. Now let's get to morning roll call before I get into trouble. Ross. Somehow Ronald got his grubby paws on my poster. I need it back. Not interested. Paul, what do you have for sale? Stepladder, I already have one. Lee, nothing I really need. And Ricky won't talk to me for some reason. Not entirely certain why, but there you have it. Okay, so the plans today are to get a crowbar and a file. And there's the file. That's it, wander off. Thank you. And the guard didn't see that. That's good. Right, we'll squirrel away that file, and now we are down to just needing a crowbar. And once we have that crowbar, we are ready to break out. So we'll just store that here quickly, and we'll sneak that into our cell this evening. There we go, that there. Okay. Yes, yes, yes. All right, let's go and have some breakfast. If we're lucky, we'll find one during the course of the day. Otherwise, we'll file through into the vents tonight and get everything ready, and then we're ready to go just as soon as we get that extra crowbar. Two crowbars and some duct tape make a grappling hook. Add a rope to that, you have a grappling hook and rope. That's something we can use to get up things. What we had problems with the last escape attempt, well, apart from being completely disorganized, was the fact that I wasn't entirely certain how to get down things. Now, I'm thinking a possibility is a rope. A good suggestion made, and unfortunately I have forgotten who made it, so you have my apologies, is for a stepladder. So I've got hold of a stepladder, and I will keep hold of that, and we'll use that as part of the escape attempt, if we're lucky. The idea here is, we'll do it in two steps. Day one, we cut through these two vents. Day two, we will take the food, the grappling hook and rope, the stepladder, various other bits and pieces, as much as we can, up onto the roof, go down the roof if we can, and then what we need to do is either go through or under that wall. So there's a lot to do in that last night, but if we are coordinated, we can do it, I think, in the one night, so that would be interesting. Certainly the climbing up and down on the roof doesn't seem to use fatigue. The only thing I would have liked to have had additionally to that is a pickaxe, but a pickaxe, it appears, requires a crowbar in order to make anyway. It's a crowbar, a tool handle, and duct tape. And I don't want to spend, Ricky won't talk to me, I don't want to spend another crowbar unless we get a third one quickly. Nicked my pack of smokes earlier, I want it back, I'm not going to help you. Fight. These guys, William, have you got anything interesting? What jobs have I got? No jobs. Oh yes, because I was in solitary recently. Odell, nothing. Okay. Ronald, what are you after? Look out for a trowel. No. Leroy, I've been tailing a thieving rat for days and worked out his routine. Distract the guards at next lunch for me. No, I'm not going to do that. Oh, not again. That is really starting to get frustrating. It's alright if I see him coming, I can get a drop on him. If I can't get the drop on him, then it seems to be the person who lands the first blow tends to win. Let's put it that way. And besides, my health is quite low anyway, so I need a little bit of time to recover from that. Alright, that should hopefully get... Inselect back up. One more will do it. I'm suffering from being in solitary again. It's a really nasty habit of pushing your stats back down, presumably because you spent several days in one room not doing anything. But here we go. Let's see if we can get this worked. These stats back up to a decent level. Something I've noticed, and I don't know if this is true, but it's certainly how I feel it is. Speed. If you have a low speed stat, it seems to drop a lot faster than if you have a higher speed stat, which is a rather unfortunate situation to be in. Nothing I'm interested in. I wouldn't have been able to get that trowel out of the way anyway. I suppose it's technically possible to nick something, run through the metal detector, hide it somewhere, and then deal with the guards afterwards, but it's a bit risky, too much work, to be honest with you. Never mind. Right, exercise period. Let's go back. Well, let's do some weights this time, actually, for a bit of a variety. Here we go. One again. Two. Three. Well, I hope you guys have had a good weekend. I certainly did. Unfortunately got rather heavily rained on yesterday. Shower lasted about, I don't know, about 5 minutes. But that was enough to get me completely soaked. I mean, I had water dripping off of me. It was quite amusing, to be honest with you. But yes, came in and I played ahead on this. And I spent most of the afternoon playing this, to be totally honest with you. And got lots and lots and lots of pieces done, just not quite that last bit, which is really a shame. However, the people who sell stuff change quite regularly, so I'm hoping that I will find someone that sells me a crowbar quite quickly. Right, we need some favors, and I need to make some putty. Not bloody gain. What is it with you, Ricky? And pardon my French, William. No, you've got nothing as well. Alright. Okay. Let's see if Ronald's got some toilet paper. No, not toilet paper. There's some toothpaste. Yes. There we go. Alright, I'm leaving now. Yes, you're fat and slow and you can't keep up with me, so let's pretend I never did anything, shall we? That's a good plan, I think. Right, quickly craft that up. There we go. Why am I carrying a toothbrush around with me? I'm carrying a toothbrush around with me because it makes an easy weapon. I'm carrying that comb shiv around. It seems that the code doesn't bother checking the weapon slot, which is wrong. I'm going to assume that... it's evening free time, so let's grab hold of that crowbar, that file rather. Nobody's looking. Here we go. Yes, it appears that nobody bothers checking the weapon slot, which is slightly unfortunate. It seems a little bit odd. I'm sure it's an oversight that has been sorted out later on. Lance, what are you after? That punk Samuel's been disrespecting me. Not interested. It's nearly time for evening roll call, so what we'll do is we'll go there. See if we can't buy that final crowbar. See if we can't find that final crowbar. If we can, then we can start getting out of here tonight. If not, tomorrow the hunt continues. Alright. What else? I have been playing around with sound levels an awful lot the last few weeks, seeing if I can get things right. I've been recording stuff more and more. I'm trying to get it sound a little bit more professional. I think it sounds a bit better. I would appreciate it if you guys let me know what you think. Ricky has been snitching. No. Gregorio, what do you got to sell? Crowbar. Nice. We'll have a bit of that. Thank you very much. Lance, what are you after? No, I'm not getting your poster back. And Leroy, find me a guard outfit. I'll make it worth your while. Well, I'm going to take that. That's actually relatively easy to do if I need to be. But, right, day one of our plan can go into effect. I will probably grab that trowel if I get the chance. Am I going to get that chance? I'm going to get that chance. Thank you very much. Let's get in our cell. Right, here we go. Operation, let's get the smeg out of here. Day one, commence. First things first, let's get through this vent. This is going to be all we're going to do tonight because that's going to put us up to 100% fatigue. And so all we're going to do is we're going to cut this vent and we're going to make a false vent. Oh, let's check first. Yes, just wanted to make 100% certain I had enough stuff to make a false vent. So we'll put the false vent in its place, put the desk back and go to bed. Oh, after dropping this stuff off, of course. And then tomorrow we shall go to phase two, which is cutting through these here. We'll make our grappling hook and rope. In fact, I might do that tonight to make a bit of space. It depends on what time we get this finished, because we need to get in bed by 4 a.m. I think that's the cutoff. Otherwise, the game doesn't save. And I do like restarting this game now, just to be on the safe side. 25%, we're nearly there. In fact, I'm almost tempted to eat some of this food to get the fatigue back down and cut through these vents tonight. In fact, well, let's see what the time's like when we do this. Okay. There we go, we're up. Alright, what's the time? 2 a.m. Okay, let's do some crafting instead. And we'll worry about getting through those vents tomorrow. So, right. Crowbar, duct tape. So craft that. Doink, doink, doink. Craft grapple head. That just sounds rude. And we'll have a rope and we'll craft those. Grappling hook. Grappling hook. And we'll drop that again because we're not going to need that tonight. What else do we have? We'll drop this trowel here. Thinking about it, it's getting late. I'm only going to do this now. So we'll have those two paper mache and we will craft ourselves a vent, a fake vent cover, and we'll pop that into place. There we go. Pick the desk up, move it. Got nothing illicit on us. So there we go, there's our first night. Right, I'm just going to restart the game and I'll see you in just a second. Right, here we are again, back in the morning. A royal call is just about to start. Let's get rid of that last tiny bit of fatigue to zero. There we go. Alright, let's go out there. Options, turn this music down because it's a touch loud. One of the things I'm really looking forward to, I'm glad that Christy put those options in. I'm really grateful for it. But one of the things I'm really looking forward to is the fact that they will stick. File, don't need a file, don't need any of that. Somebody asked for a guard outfit, but I'm not paying $50 for one. Nope, you've got nothing I want. Carl, steel char, pay out dollars. No, not doing that one. Sorry. Okay, here we go. I wonder if one of those is Pierre. Taylor and Pierre, there we go. Is either a complete psychopath or the one that everybody likes beating up. Excuse me, just grabbing a mouthful of coffee there. Yes, I do apologize about last night. I know I promised to put one up on Saturday, but I played so far ahead and after coming in after a busy day, trying to get everything out of the way so I had Sunday free to do the live stream. Played ahead. By the time I got to, it was about day 65 or so, it was about midnight. I was kind of hoping, I was looking out for a watch, can you get me one? Sure. I was kind of hoping that I would go and have a cup of coffee and sit down, have a cup of coffee, and then come up and record an episode. Oh, for crying out loud. I suppose the fact that I keep on coming back here and trying to steal off of him is not helping there that much, but yes, I don't know why he doesn't like me. It's actually cost me a crowbar in the past, which was really frustrating, but there you go. Yeah, made myself a cup of coffee, sat down, had a look at my own subscriptions list on YouTube. The next thing I know, it's 6 a.m. and I'm still looking at my subscriptions list on YouTube, on my tablet, I certainly needed it, but it was still a little bit embarrassing. So my apologies. I hope this makes up for it. Hopefully, we'll actually do the deed this time and get out of here. One can only hope. Come on. There we go. Perhaps there are some yummies in here. Let's have a look, see. Come on. There we go. Alright. William, Ross, nothing. William, nothing. Okay. Right, let's go and have some dinner. As we'll be eating far better than this soon, hopefully. Though it's hard to imagine eating worse. Yes, it's very hard to imagine eating worse, actually. So, one more week until this comes out on Steam Early Access. And I'm, I don't know about you, I'm looking forward to the next version. Christy is taking a well-earned vacation at the moment. And certainly thank you very much for all your hard work on this. We're just sort of looking very, very much looking forward to seeing what the next version looks like. Samuel, what do you got? Lucky roll of toilet paper. No. Especially not if you've been using it for a while. Okay, nothing in there. Erwin, nothing I'm interested in there. I think actually I'm going to have problems spending this money. I want him bruised. Bruise him yourself. Carl. No. Lance. Nope. Okay. Right, so I've got all that money burning a hole in my pocket. No use for it at the moment. However, if this escape attempt fails, it's actually going to be quite useful. Okay, let's have a quick look at the jobs. Guard outfit and watch. So let's... Oh. That is starting to get a bit frustrating because he just comes out of nowhere and... I wonder what happens if I start it. Perhaps it will get out of his system. Oh, that'll work just as well. Thank you very much. Nothing in there I want. Let's have a quick look at this fight over here. Pierre, what a surprise. And still's got nothing in there I want. Samuel, nope. All right. Feeling mean. Come here, Ricky. I want a word with you. See if we can clear the air between us with this stabby thing. Come on. It's very hard to get them if they're running away. Another time, I shall have you yet, Cully. I shall have you yet. Okay, all is going well for the live stream this afternoon. Hopefully it's not going to become a complete disaster. If it is going to be a complete disaster, let's hope it becomes an amusing complete disaster. One can dream. What is great to see is the subscribers are getting very close to 100. Thank you very much. It's really, really nice to see people sign up and come aboard and not run away out of fear, boredom, or loathing. I'm sure that's happened a few times. If we get to 100, I shall do a giveaway. I've got actually quite a large number of games which I've bought but never actually installed, so the giveaway will revolve around the Steam codes for them. Nope, don't need that. Especially seeing as I had to go through that metal detector to get there. What are you after? Ronald, it seems Raphael's been running his mouth off about me again. Give him a beating and I'll make it worthwhile. Not for $14, I won't. No. One thing I am looking forward to in this game is I'm hoping that there will be better jobs. Certainly the jobs have plenty of scope to expand. So, never know. We might find some nice stuff there. Oh, dear. It's getting a bit sad, this, Pierre. I mean, it really is. Right. Now that I'm the right side of a metal detector, thank you very much. Okay. Taylor, what are you after? Spilled all my dirty little secrets to the warden to cut his sentence worth a beating, I'd say. Yep, but not by me. Because I'm a man of peace. Except for where it comes to Ricky. Don't know what I did to annoy him. But annoy him I did. Let's just make sure everything's okay in here, just quickly. There we go. Yep. We are good. The only thing that worries me is if that fake vent cover breaks. If that happens, we're going to have to do the escape attempt in one night. We'll see how we go with that. What are you after, Lee? Officer Rich, no. No. Not beating people up. Okay. I do love the way that message. I don't know why, but it's reminded me that you will constantly be finding little messages to about Spud's quest in the game, and I must admit I'm actually tempted to have a quick chat with Christie and see if he'll allow me to get a copy in order to do a playthrough. Watch 25? No, I'll do that at a loss. Not going to do that. There's plenty of washes lying around. In fact, while I'm thinking about it. Oh, you're not looking, Mr. Guard. Here we go in here. See if Ricky's got a watch lying around. Ricky has not got a watch lying around. Never mind. And the guard outfit was the other one. Okay, evening roll call. I'm right there. That's good. One last look through the vendors, and then it's off to bed. No fatigue. And then we're going to have a good crack at getting out of here. I'm really tempted to buy those files and crowbars just in case. Perhaps I will. Raphael. No. No. Grab the guard's attention. No. I'm wondering if perhaps if I fail to do a job for him or something. Is that a possibility? No, nothing here I'm interested in. Alrighty. And it's Pierre again. Yay! Taylor has some super glue. I want that super glue. Go on, look the other way. That's it. That's it. And while I'm at it, I will have that crafty note. They're useless now, but whip. Nope, got that one. Right. If it crosses, cross it. Let's get cracking on this. So let's drop that file off down here. Yeah, we can just carry the rest of it with us tonight. So, stage one. Let's get through these slats. Yeah, that does 20% for 5% damage and 5% fatigue. That's looking good, isn't it? There we go. And we'll definitely get through those tonight. We'll have a bit of spare fatigue left, so if we've got some time, I might go a little bit further and see if I can find anything interesting, but it's probably best to stick to the plan, really, isn't it? Alright. 60. 40. 20. And we're through! Right, I'll leave these back here. Because there's a lot of use left in those, and if we have to make another escape attempt, yes, they're good enough to get us out of here. Do we risk it? We risk it. Drop that. Grab that grappling hook and rope. Grab that hammer. Grab that stepladder. We don't need the putty and the toothbrush, so we'll drop those on here. Let's give this a try, shall we, guys? So let's grab a couple of trowels just in case. Tuck the trowels there, and that leaves us with a bar of chocolate, but let's get our fatigue down. So six, that's our fatigue down to zero, and that allows us to carry one more bar of chocolate with us. Alright guys, if the stepladder works, we're out of here. If the stepladder doesn't work, hopefully we'll get back. 322, no, not doing it. Sorry, it's too late. But we are now ready to do this at midnight, and we've got all night to do it. So it's looking good. And just drop that bar of chocolate there as well. So there's our kit all ready to go. All we need to do now is run in here. Ah, we'll pick that up as well while we're at it. All we need to do now is run in here and... Put that in place. Save game just in time there. 4 o'clock in the morning. Save and sleep till morning. There we go. We wouldn't had time to dig under, and the guards would have seen us. It would have been silly for naught. So, okay, just give me a second. I want to restart the game, and I'll join you back in just a second. Here we are again, back in the morning. Options, music. There we go. Oh, that was starting to give me a headache. That was. All right, let's craft this quickly. Craft. Okay, put that back. We've got another fake vent cover if we need it. That, and that. All right, and off to morning roll call. All we have to do now is get through this day, and we're off. Just in time for day 3. That's not bad. That's if I was that organized, I'd say I timed that well, but I'm not that organized. As you guys have probably worked out for yourself by now, to be honest. Ricky's selling again. Ricky's still not talking to me. Ricky needs a beating. Or indeed Pierre needs a beating. Now I know it's not Pierre, because somebody walked over there and beat Pierre up. So it's clearly Pierre's face. Let's put it that way. Alright. Gregorio, nope, nothing I'm interested in. Right. Let's grab some breakfast and get on with the day. Yeah. Personally, I'd feel a little bit less victimized if the guards said that sort of thing to the other inmates. You know, I say things like that. I mean, I have little gripes and little grievances, but in the whole, this is a blooming marvellous game. It's real fun. And I'm very glad Christy for writing it and putting it on Kickstarter so it could get noticed. My friend Ben for pointing it out to me, because I hadn't noticed it before. You're still a git, Ben, but thank you very much nonetheless. Five, six, okay. You've got to pace this right. You've got to let the whole interaction finish before doing on to the next one. Otherwise, it just you're just wasting your time, basically. Alright. So we got loads and loads of money. The next escape attempt is going to be well-funded if this one goes wrong. But of course, there's nothing in it that could go wrong, is there? Actually, while we're here, I've got no, not enough time, so let's just head to lunch, shall we? There we go. I was going to pop into the library. Fight? Yep, fight. William, got anything fun? Watch, needed that. A watch for Ronald. Okay, Ronald, looks like you're going to get a watch. Slightly used. Chung thinks he has VIP access to my cell desk. No, I'm not going to go and beat him up. You see? It's just victimization. I was already in there and one of them said shift, Richard. I mean, that's just rude. Right, there's Ronald. Let's go and give him his watch, shall we? Right, give... watch. There you go. That's an extra 19. Not like I need the money anymore, but every little is going to help later on. Guard outfit. I can pick that up if I need to, and I'll do that job if this escape attempt fails. I'll just switch to the laundry for a day and pick up a guard outfit while doing it. It's easy enough to do. Come on. Pierre. Tub of bleach. Don't need a tub of bleach. Never mind. Yeah. Alright. Roll just once. Have you noticed that? No. Larson. Not that I'm interested in. Jared. Even less that I'm interested in. Gregorio. No, I'm not going to pick it up just yet. And I'm not going to bother with crafty notes anymore because the chance of me getting a return on them is minimal now. Okay, let's... Oh, Luminek. It's a transaction that needs a bit of... How can I put this? It needs a bit of build-up to it. You know, you think, like, you know, sort of, it doesn't have to be to the same extreme. If you think of the Final Fantasies or the Pokemon games or whatever, when the fight comes to you, you get some warning on it. Any game is going to give you a bit of a warning on it. Even if it's just half a second's your mama joke or something like that. Just a little bump to let you know that what is about to happen is going to be a fight. Because, as I said, if somebody runs up to you and starts fighting, chances are that person is going to win. Especially if they've been doing plenty of workouts and their strength is high, but that goes without saying. It's just, all of a sudden, wham, bam, thump, 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 you're in hospital and... You really haven't had a chance, or at least I really haven't had a chance, because I'm partially because I'm not a Twitch gamer, partially because I'm splitting my attention between my mouth and my fingers. It just makes it a little bit sudden. Of course, Pierre breakdancing is always good. I does like me entertainment with me dinner. Okay, so dinner. This day is almost over. And with this debut almost over, we make another break for freedom. And hopefully we get a little bit further this time. When we did so well last time, we just lacked an obvious piece of kit. But by that point, it was too hard to go back and see what we could do about it. Right. Journals. Exercise period. Intellect is high enough. Let's chuck a bit into speed, shall we? Because I want to make sure that we have... Excuse me, Raphael. Thank you very much. That stat is perpetually low, and it's really hard to build up. And in future, I know to give that a lot of priority. Since that 5 is probably only going to be about 2.5. Pierre, what a surprise. Paul, nothing I'm interested in. Okay, so off to the shower block. Okay. Incidentally, it's Sunday morning while I'm recording this. What I'm going to do is I'm going to record this, start processing this, and set up the live stream. I almost took my office apart over the weekend and was getting ready to build it anew. And I'm really glad I didn't, because quite frankly, if anything had gone wrong, it would have been rather embarrassing. So, as I'm not particularly happy having the office where it is in my house, it's basically in the box room. I'd like to put it somewhere better, perhaps a little bit less echoey, for example. Pack of smokes from somebody other, no, not for me. But that can wait till next week now, I think. There's... Last thing I really need is, yeah, I wanted to do this live stream, but I kind of ran out of time and ended up with my PC in 15 bits. Sorry, that wouldn't work very well, really, would it? Anyway, here we are. It's nearly time for evening roll call, so let's not bother doing anything. Let's look where we are with this. So we still have one more vent cover to make. We have a couple of bits of chocolate. That can stay there, to be honest with you. I think we've got enough. Yeah, we're looking good, I'd say. So, just go here and wait for roll call. Just grab a sip of my coffee, excuse me. Ah, it's much better. Oh, good lord. See what I mean? Well, Ricky, that's cost you a file. Thank you very much. Much appreciated. Doesn't seem to be able to talk to the guy either. The tooltips say that talking to people increases their opinion of you. I've been talking and talking and talking to this guy. Well, I'll show you during evening roll call, which is going to happen in just a sec. You're talking talk to the guy, but his opinion doesn't change of you. I'm kind of hoping that it will wear off, but we'll see. Okay, evening roll call, and then we are going to have another attempt at getting the smurf out of here. Oh, Lord. Pierre again. Pierre, just, it's one of those people that has this face that says, hey, punch me. Go on, punch me. Why don't you? Punch me. I'm almost tempted to do it myself. Okay, don't want any of that. Gregorio. Don't really know why I'm looking, to be totally honest with you. I've got nothing really I need now to get out of here. So it's just a case of waiting. And we've waited enough. Let's get out of here. Right. My desk. Move that down there. I don't think... There. I've just lost that one again. And that certainly wasn't five uses. What do we need? Okay. What we don't need is this stuff. So let's drop it down here first. One of them. One of them. And one of them. Oh, actually, I will take that file up with me. And we'll hide it in here. Okay. Do we need any of this? No, we don't need any of this. Let's just grab our escape gear and get up on the roof. And if we get caught instantly, I will be very amused. Right. If it crosses... Cross it, actually. No, I'm thinking about it. Let's switch these over. Now they're the one and two keys. Okay. Oh, that was just rude. That was... It looks like we're going to be trying this one again. Oh, you saw that, guys. I didn't even have time to move. Oh, man. I lost all my stuff as well. Oh, dear. Well, the game says I have to play another day now, so I will play through the day. Let's just make sure that's... Yep. Okay, we've got loads of stuff up here still. Still got those cutters, fortunately. Loads of files, but we're going to need a file to get in here because they replaced the vent cover. Right. Oh. Okay, there's all my stuff. Alright, let's get through this day. Let's pick up what we can. Still got loads of money. So, don't need any of that. Don't need any of that. And... We're going to need a stepladder again, so we'll grab that. Oh. That was just wrong. That was just evil. Right, let's dump this. Let's just dump this. Hey, somebody's had my bed sheet. Need to get one of those as well. Okay, let's just dump that there. And we will get off to that later on. Yep, still working in the metal shop. Oh, dear. Oh, Christy, I think that a couple of seconds grace there would be nice. Or just a way of peeking, in fact, to be totally honest, Jim. If the light from above could get reflected down the ladder or just something like that. Just some way of knowing that the light is not directly over you would be marvellous there, because that was just embarrassing, to be honest with you. Oh, man. Three, four, five, six. There we go. Oh, well, We'll play through this day. I will put this up. We'll call it quits, and I will get ready for the live stream later on. Did I mention 100 subscribers? I don't know if I did. Subscriber list is in the mid-90s at the moment, which is absolutely marvellous. Thank you very much. I'm glad you guys are enjoying what I'm doing, or at least I hope you guys are enjoying what I'm doing. Lunch. About turn. Don't have anything illicit on me. I don't have anything illicit left. Oh, man, that was... And yes, because I've been in solitary, all the stats have gone back down again. Oh, that one's interestingly rounded, isn't it? Okay. Alright, let's get these stats back up again, and then we'll rest. And hopefully we'll find a file by the end of the day, but I think I'm going to save it now. And we'll do the breakout again tomorrow. I also need to check to make sure I have tomorrow. Yes, tomorrow in game, Wednesday in real life. I also need to make sure that I have something to make a vent cover out of. Right, Ricky. Okay, Ricky. It says talk. Ricky doesn't want to talk to me, and I don't think it's going to make the slightest bit of difference how much I talk to him. It's not going to get better. Perhaps if I do it this way. Can I give him something? Have a toothbrush. Give. Okay. Didn't make much of a difference. Okay. Oh, dear. And I'll grab that comb again. Oh, actually, thinking about it. Yeah, I still have my comb shiv. Don't really need to carry that around. Right, let's get some stats up. Let's go and see if these guys have got anything interesting. Go on. Fight! 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 Slow! Boring! Fight! Oh. Fake wall block. Got that one already. Thank you very much. You know, it would actually be quite decent of them if they could just make a point of any crafty notes they have in their pockets being crafty notes that I haven't seen already. It's just rude otherwise, isn't it? Alright. Wondering if I take the opportunity now to make a pickaxe as well. Because having a trowel to dig a hole is great, but I believe it is the pickaxe that gets you to that breaks down the rocks. If you find any, the trowel will dig the dirt out, the pickaxe will remove the rocks. So making one of those would be nice. Unfortunately, I'm back in that situation now where I need two crowbars for a grappling hook and rope. Fortunately, got a lot of money. Looks like I'm going to be spending it like mad over the next few days. One thing I have learned is digging a hole to store your stuff in is not a good idea, because if you get caught, they fill the hole out. And you end up wasting your time. Let's do this one instead. There we go. Yeah, they fill the hole in, you lose all your items. I've been half tempted to dig back down there again to see if you can dig the items back out again. Perhaps they just... In fact, that might be worth a try if we have an extended stay. Perhaps they just do like the vent. They put the vent cover back in but leave everything under there alone. Might be worth trying. Ross. Bottle of medicine. Bottle of medicine required. So let's have that bottle of medicine, Ross. Thank you very much. And Pierre has woken up. Never mind. Alright, shower block. Actually, see if I can find Adele here. Raphael. Ricky, Lee, Paul, Samuel, Odell. There we go. Just check it was Odell. Yep. Let's give him a bottle of medicine. There we go. Hope it makes you feel better. Or at the very least happier. One or the other. So off to the shower block. Just in time to go for it. evening free time. Let's have a quick look at stats. No jobs left. Oh yes, of course, because I was in, what's it, solitary. I need to build those up, but quite frankly, I think what I will do is just get rid of some fatigue now and get ready for yes, get ready for evening roll call, because there's my opportunity to buy a file. If I buy the file before I log off, I will go through into the vents. Actually, let me just check quickly to make sure that I have another vent cover, or the pieces to make another vent cover. I have the pieces there to make another vent cover, but that's my lot then. And I don't particularly like those things. There seems to be a percentage chance of it breaking, so I'm going to hold off on making a vent cover until I can make a second one if I need it. Because otherwise it's panic, panic, panic. And I don't particularly want that. What have you got to sell? Nothing that I'm interested in. Okay, still got another hour. Yes, I'm not going to cut through that vent, so let's do an hour's exercise. Yeah, cutting through that vent means I've got to put a fake vent up. Putting a fake vent up means that every time I use it from then on, there is a chance I'm going to lose it. I don't want to get into that state, so we will just ignore that for now. Do I have anything in here? Let's see. That stepladder. That stepladder can stay there for a day. That's all right. So for roll call, off to bed. I will put this up and then get ready for the live stream. Erwin, you got anything? Gregorio, have you got anything? I need a file. Oh, good. I need a file. I'll have that. I'm going to need a hammer. I'll have that. There, some of my stuff back together again. That's great. Paul, you got anything I'm interested in? No. Taylor, you got anything I'm interested in? No. Okay. And Odell. It's all cracking off. Next breakfast. No, I don't want to get involved with you cracking off, because that just sounds rude, to be honest with you. And Raphael, I plan to teach someone a lesson. I plan to teach someone a lesson. Little grammatical error there. During morning roll call, get the guards' attention so I can do my thing. No. Let's go to bed. Need to put that back there. And that's it. Okay, I'm going to sleep. I'm going to quit, save this. So I will pick this up again on Wednesday. We'll have another crack at this. What do you want? Oh, that's interesting. He's coming after lockdown. Interesting. It's a good thing I wasn't trying to file a hole already, wasn't it? So anyway, there we go. It's another attempt, another failure. That was embarrassing, I must admit. Thank you very much. Please give me a like if you liked it. Any suggestions, comments, thoughts, please stick them in the comments section. Thank you, and good night.